When we are in pain, we don't understand it's God who's taking us through that wilderness. We don't understand that God has shut everybody out. You try to call your friends and tell them your situation, but they don't get it. You try to tell them, this is what I'm going through. I've been evicted. I've been homeless. And these things have been happening to me. But you don't know God is in the background. I was listening to Tyler Perry the other day, and he was saying, sometimes you don't have to be at the forefront. It's okay to be in the background. It's okay to be behind the scenes. Don't cry. Don't waste your tears when you're behind the scenes, because God is preparing you. A lot of great things come out of pain. A lot of great businesses come out of pain. A lot of great ideas come out of lack. You see, if there was no darkness, nobody would have invented the light. You see, if we didn't need to communicate, we wouldn't have our iPhones. Somebody say amen. There had to be a lack in order for your miracle to happen.